far as we know, it's the only lava orange car in the UK, and out of all 20, it's the only one with white stripes.
I'm trying to work the tiny, tiny little pedals. It is just hilarious to be in.